The Lord focused on the throne, not the cross. As believers, we're called to be focused upon the goal, not the journey. And certainly not the obstacles that litter our path as we journey toward glory. Paul said, laying aside the sin and the weight, he said, whatever you do, don't focus on the stuff that's holding you up. Don't focus on the stuff that's tying you down. Too many people become focused on their weaknesses. Too many people become focused on their sin. So too many people become focused on issues in their life. Honey, God's grace is bigger than your sin. God's grace is bigger than any fault or any failing you'll ever have. Hallelujah. Keep your eyes on Jesus. Don't ever focus on the things that are trying to hold you back. Because you focus.